Destruction Derby was released in 1995 and is described as a vehicular combat racing game, though the vehicular combat part is something of a stretch, as the combat is nothing more than driving into your opponents, rather than, say, Twisted Metal, which uses weapons. The game features a grand total of four modes: Wrecking Racing, Stock Car Driving, Destruction Derby, and Time Trials. Wrecking Racing has you racing around a track, with the objective being to finish in first place and get as many points as possible by causing damage to other drivers. Stock Car Racing is the same, but with no points awarded for damage. Time Trials is pretty much self-explanatory. Destruction Derby mode is probably what the game series is most famous for. You and multiple CPU-controlled cars are placed inside a circular arena, and the objective is to destroy the other cars and last until the end. Fun, but extremely difficult to prevent yourself from getting too damaged and losing. Since damage is a major part of the game, each car is split into sections and can be individually damaged, which is shown on a HUD with green indicators that turn yellow, red and then black depending on the amount of damage taken. The car itself will indeed show damage through dents, missing parts and smoke. And the driving ability will decrease depending on what gets damaged and by how much. Pretty ambitious for 1995 in my opinion, especially in a 3D game. Unfortunately, Destruction Derby isn't a game I can spend much time with. The driving controls aren't particularly great, and once the appeal of the car destruction is lost, and it is fairly quickly in my opinion, it just becomes a mediocre racing game. While the sequel is an improvement, and a game I have a ton of nostalgia for since I got it with my original PlayStation back in 1997, even if that was included on here instead of the first game, I doubt I would have really enjoyed my time with it either. So, for the third game in a row, I have to say, avoid it. There are plenty of better racing games on the PlayStation, as well as much better vehicular combat games. There are two upcoming games on the PlayStation Classic that will no doubt perform better than this. So, I'm bigcal, thanks for watching, and again, don't forget to check out, in 2 days' time, my channel for the next video for the PlayStation Classic mini-reviews.